swallowed that nose ring in the 90s.
Get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mo- Mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. Stones of steel! I like it! Now let's try a few of those in a row. Level out your plane and get ready. I want to see you do 3 barrel rolls in a row on my signal. Watch your altitude on this one. Okay, perform 3 barrel rolls in a row. Get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. It's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. pilot. It's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. Pilot, it's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. Altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. right, pilot. It's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. For us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. Get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, Perform a barrel roll. Pilot, it's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll. pilot. It's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll.